Nate Washington is back in there dealing with that ankle injury. Down to 6:40 remaining in the third. From the gun, Hasselbeck gets rid of it.
Intercepted! Jacob Lacey will take it the distance. Touchdown, Indianapolis!
Chris Johnson, the intended receiver.
Now, this ball is well thrown by Matt Hasselbeck to Johnson out here. But watch Lacey come right in and steal it from Johnson. Johnson did not go for this ball with any intensity. Lacey did, and Lacey scores with it. Ball was right on target. Lacey just stepped right in and said, "That's my ball."
The Colts have built a 17-6 lead. Trying to get their first win of the season. They're doing it in all phases.